boy told me to go back to where I come from. I said, oh, I ain't no problem. I was born in South West London, 1988, Roehampton Hospital. Said I love my country in the Daily Mail, so we've lost it all to people like you. Sorry that my family fled Iran due to a changing regime. It's hard to say the grass is greener when you're stuck in the mud and your hands aren't clean. But still, they got a mortgage and a 3-bedroom house on the Lennox estate. We left when I was 3, and to this day my grandma remains. Moved to the Isle of Dogs in East London, and back then it was a real shithole. In the 90s when you could still get away with cash in hand on the get-go. My dad had a textile business down in Bethnal Green, where all the other Asian men chased their jeans before the yuppies and hipsters made it their own scene. My father was an immigrant, my mother claimed asylum. I guess this is England, so everyone's gotta be an island. We grew up angry, we grew up around violence. Trying to be the tough guy, cause inside I'm crying. Mama didn't know that Great Britain had so much hate in it. England, where the people have more than one face. Where being a nonce will get united in this kingdom. Certain families pawns for the rest are fighting for a living. Try my best to hide it from these bad-minded pirates who forefathers raped and pillaged my forefathers' village. Yet they still have such a great self-image. Hypocrisy always plagues the winner. At what cost does one keep their belly full for dinner by being a killer? For real. My father was an immigrant, my mother claimed asylum. Well, I guess this is England, so everyone's gotta be an island. We grew up angry, we grew up around violence. Trying to be the tough guy, cause inside I'm crying. Such a weird thing, complexion and skin, associations with sin. Political oppression has left me at a whim. The older I got, the less I fit in. I miss being children, we all treated each other equal. I grew up in this land too, where I thought we were all people. Don't we walk the same roads and breathe the same air? I guess home ain't where the heart is, so I'm trying to find a part where I care. Disenfranchised and mentally oppressed. Good on my black brothers and sisters for organising and bigging up their chests. But it's a sad state of affairs. Everyone's riled up, everyone's scared. Divide and conquer, everyone's woke, everyone's aware. But they really care. Well, I guess I'll always be a foreigner until you see me in the coroner. Guess I'll always be an immigrant until I stop living here. There ain't a boot big enough to lick to carry all the hatred inside of you. There's not a flag big enough to cover up your ugliness too. Situations weaponized, descendants of nations demonized. Watch out for the evil eye, watch out for the evil eye. My father was an immigrant, my mother claimed asylum. Well, I guess this is England.